times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when the land in the Plymouth Rock. If today any shock this would try to stem, stand of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In old days, a glimpse of stockings was looked on as something shocking. Now, heaven knows, anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use for little words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world's gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and man's white today. When man's white today gives even right today, I just see logical lows. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose.